Oh, you bunch of bullies, can you hear me? If you're a bully, I'll be after you. If you're a bully, I'll be after you. Woolly bully. Woolly bully. Woolly bully. Woolly bully. Woolly bully. Shall I kick him up the backside, old Mr. Woolly bully? Don't flick your tail at me, boy. Don't flick your tail at me, boy. Let's have a peekaboo in it, Eshery. I don't know what this was used for. Should we boil up some baked potatoes, boys? Anyone for butter, cheese? Heinz baked beans? Oh, look, barracks run. Attention. In this land of hope and glory, hands behind backs and legs apart, and tell us all a story. Me, Gov? Yes, you, sir. It was an ace of pain, it's in the grasp me of a plan. I'm in some big land. This land of hope and glory. So this is where the soldiers ate, slept and spent off-duty hours. It was built to house 20 men, but for most of the time, four or five gunners lived here. Their beds opened up from the walls, doubling as chairs. In the 40s during the war, barracks rooms used the canteen and leisure area. Soldiers slept in huts outside the forts and hatch into the kitchen area. 1940 edition, or you can still see the steel rollers for the shutters. Oh, is that the shutters, do you think? What can I get you, Bios? Those baked potatoes aren't quite yet done yet. So what can I serve you from the hatch? What can I serve you from the hatch, eh?